So today I have a huge haul for you guys, just gonna be a collective haul. So first I'm going to start with Walmart. So first I got a shirt for $5 and it's the new brand Time and True, and this is a small, but it almost looks like a medium to me. It's really stretchy and comfy, and it's like a nice material. And then I also got this top for $3. It's a tank top, and I feel like it would be good for work. It's really cute, and it has a little bit of stretch to it. And then I got a pair of jeans, but it's the jeans that kind of looks like leather. So I thought that was cute, and I got this for $5. And this is a size 9. So it's stretchy and it's kind of like a leather kind of look, so I love that. And then I got a pair of tights I got on clearance, and I got these on clearance for $3, and it's capri. It's Time and True as well, so I'm a small in this brand. So it's a capri and it's floral, and I love that it has like this broad waistband, so it kind of works as like kind of like smoothing that area. And then I got some jewelry on clearance. So I got this one for $3. I just thought that was really pretty. And then I got these for $1, which I'm gonna wear with my red and white dress from Primark, if you guys saw that one. And then I got this bracelet to go with it. And I also got this black one, which kind of looks like lace to me. And I got this choker, which was different. So this was $1, and I like how the choker is like that. And then I got some oval pads, so you know I like the big ones because like they're just really good for taking out nail polish or everything. And then I got some from Primark as well. And then I got this hair styling tool mat, so it's a mat to rest down your hot, like your hair straightener, so it doesn't burn the surface of whatever you're putting it on. So I thought that was pretty good. Then I got this Beauty and the Beast hair kerchief, so I'm gonna use that like a headband. Then I just got this pen from Walgreens, kind of random, but these are really good pens. Actually, my buddy on my YouTube bestie, she works at Walgreens, so she might know what this pen is, but they have like all different colors and they're really good. And then I got this for $3.97 at Walmart. It's stationery. It says enjoy the little things, and then they have a notepad in here. One says to do, notes, and this week. And it has a pen, and I love this because I can just throw this in my purse. And also from Walgreens, I also have the Jordana Triple Play. So it's for your lips, your eyes, your cheeks, everything. So I love that. And then I got a sharpener because I thought I needed one, but I actually have one already. And then from Walmart, back to Walmart, I have a eyeliner from Hard Candy. So one side is the marker and the other side is the Kajal. So it's like the charcoal. So that's really cool. And then I got a coconut face mask. So they had like a whole section in Walmart with masks and things like that. And then I got a hair mask. So it's a bling bling ponytail mask. Fortify and strengthen. So you put this, according to them, you put this mask on your ponytail for 15 to 30 minutes. And it's supposed to give you shine and everything. So I thought that was really cool. Leave in for 15-30 minutes, then remove, So yeah, that's cool. It's for your ponytail. And then I got this other hair mask, sleeping hair mask, which I was really interested in. So one side is the treatment and then the other side is the cap. So while you're sleeping, it moisturizes your hair, fortifies you, and reduces breakage, which I need. And then I got this face mask from Yes to Grapefruit. It's a brightening sleeping mask. I love the sleeping mask because just while you're sleeping, something's getting done. So I got two of those. I believe one is for my mom. And then I also got these dry shampoo scent sticks. So this is in jasmine, so it's dry shampoo, but it has a fragrance. So I thought that was pretty cool too. And it's like a little stick and you put it in your hair. Then I have another random haul here. So I just have this random pair of underwear from Target. And it's lemons. I'm just loving that new lemon trend that's going on right now. And then I got a pair of pants from Burlington Coat. And I believe these were on sale. Yeah, they were on sale for $10. So it's stretchy. It kind of looks like it's baggy, but it's really not. It's stretchy. And it comes with this little tie belt here. So you just tie it like a bow. And I really like them. And then I got this duster from Rite Aid because I needed the duster. And from Burlington Coat, I always get their shopping bags because it's really good for groceries and just putting everything in a big bag. And it says lipstick is always a good idea. And these are only 99 cents, which is really good. And then from Marshalls, I got a pair of shoes. And these were $30. So it's Tommy Hilfiger and it looks like this. This is a size 7.5 and it has a little gold buckle and I really like them. And then I have Charlotte Russe. So I got this pair of pants for $6.99. So it looks like workout pants, but it's pants to go out, and it has like the little sheer legs. I thought that was cute. And then for, I believe this was, so this was $18, so it's just a pencil skirt, and I really like the pattern. And then I have Bath and Body Works, so I do use the coupons they give me every month to just to get something. So I believe I got these two items for $13. So I got the Sun in the Sun 24-hour moisture body cream. That's actually from my mom. And then I got the coconut milk body oil. So I really love this. It's body oil, but it's like a cream version. So I love that. It smells really good. And then from Target, I got this. And this is just to put, like when I go to the store, if I see a gift that someone will like, I'll buy it. So this is just to store all of those gifts, basically. So that was my haul of the week. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave it below.